everyone. It's been so long. It's this weird time in the Eurovision season where like there are not new songs coming out anymore. And I've been meaning to do like a top all of the songs, but like my songs keep switching around in my list and I'm indecisive. So, but I'm gonna get it locked in and then I'll make a video. But right now I'm so excited because Eden from Israel put out a revamp that we've all been waiting for to Set Me Free. Now, you know, the original Set Me Free, I liked it. Do I think it was perfect? No, but I'd be remiss to say I haven't been jamming out in the car, in the house, in the shower to this song. So I'm excited to see what she did with the revamp. I heard a snippet prior to it being released and I heard there were harmonies. So I said, okay then. So let's see what's going on. Y'all know I love Eden. Y'all know I love Israel and Eurovision. So click, click, click. Slay me. Give me one last good one. Just pow.
Take a look what we become. It's been so long.
Oh my God, I love her hair.
Getting you out of my life, I feel so strong.
It's the aura. Her aura. It's magical. Oh, they kept the strings. This sounds good. And since they can use the pre-recorded backing vocals, it can sound like this. Oh my God. I love those earrings. Wait, are they earrings or is it a... Sorry. Oh, she said. You know she's gonna perform the hell out of this. Oh, they changed it up. It's kind of toned down a little. But a little cooler, she said. It definitely sounds more contemporary. I like it. She's gonna perform it well. Ooh. I need her to qualify, personally, for me. You know, just performance-wise, this is gonna be crazy. Vocally, it's gonna be crazy. Like, look, look! I would be hard-pressed to believe that this would not be, this will not be stunning live. Ooh. Take me higher, place a fire. Take me there. Oh, no key change. I like the key change, but I like this too. There are more ad-libs. Baby! So she just been hiding us from us?
Don't let me down, just set me free.
Okay, yeah, mm-hmm. It's a yes from me. She definitely listened to the biggest critique, which was that it sounded like dated originally. I didn't 100% agree, but I saw where people were coming from. And she said, okay, let me make it more contemporary. She made it more contemporary. She made the dances, the dance numbers, the dance sections even hotter. They hit harder. She made it a richer sound. It definitely, with those layered harmonies kind of throughout the song periodically, it sounds even richer and more full. Like... She said, you want ad libs? I'll give you ad libs at the end. Like, she really just said, whoop. Between her and Ukraine and Albania, I'm living for the revamps this year. I'm living for the revamps. So let me know what you think about this. Do you like this more than the original? Has this gone up in your ranking like it has gone up in mine? Like I said, I'm gonna try and figure out my top however many songs we have, 39, 40, whatever, whatever. And then I'll make a video about it, but I gotta figure it out first. I have to decide. So anyway, super excited. Let me know if there are any other videos that you would like to see in the interim. But anyway, if you like this video, please like it and please consider subscribing if you haven't. But thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching this video. And as always, I will see you next time.